sponsors and stuff like that. It's more business.
Okay.
Business side. It's still fun.
Right.
Still fun.
Right.
I love doing it. A lot of people call me sellout or whatever.
I
love to do this.
Not at all, dude.
I love to do this. Yeah. So, like, if it's called selling out, that's fine.
Fuck sellouts, dude. Like, I don't see that selling out. I want to be you right now. You know what I mean?
Don't say that.
I'm being honest, dude. I'm fanning out. I've been wanting to get in here.
And
soon.
Vice versa, bro. Yeah. Like, I would like to be more, like, in touch with the underground, you know? We were talking about it. Like, you know, yes, my title is broadcaster, but I actually don't even like titles. You know, I want to consider myself, I guess, just an artist. And like,
I do. That's you're an artist. You are a fucking artist.
I'm just really good.
Yeah, dude, you're art. That's because, like I said, dude, I've been wanting to get you on here for a long time.
I think this beer's talking to
you. It's just like, you know, the broadcasting and the art.